Hi, my name is Bernard Ang, and I'm the product marketer of the general purpose data acquisition system for Keysight Technologies. In this short video, Huyen and I would like to demonstrate to you a basic acoustic measurement system.
Hi, my name is Chai Huyen. I'm the product manager of the data acquisition systems for Keysight Technologies.
Acoustic analysis is a measurement field where you use audio microphone to capture sound waves of machinery in operation or sound pressure changes of a structure when wind or water flows through. You can then analyze the dynamic data and diagnose whether a mechanical failure is about to happen.
In this hardware setup, we have an IEPE standard free-field microphone that has a built-in pre-amplifier that is connected to a BNC cable. That BNC cable is then connected to a digitizer module that is able to provide a constant current power to the microphone. And this way, you don't need to have an external power supply to power up the microphone.
This digitizer has four synchronized input channels. This module is mounted into one of the three empty slots of this compact benchtop data acquisition system. If you mount three of these digitizer modules, you can expect to have up to 12 simultaneously synchronized channels that you can monitor through this data acquisition system.
Yeah, that's right, Bernard. I have now a digitizer module that is mounted into slot 1 of the DAQ mainframe. The DAQ mainframe is connected to the laptop via USB. And on the laptop, you can see PathWave BenchVue DAQ application software. Now, let me show you how to configure the DAQ using this software. Start by clicking on the Digitizer Channel tab. That will bring us to the Digitizer Configuration panel. Select Channel 1. Set the configuration that matches your IEPE device. In our demonstration, I'm configuring the voltage range to 5 volts, AC coupling with IEPE mode. While the sampling rate is defaulted at 100,000 samples per second, I'm configuring the captured 100,000 counts of sample as well. As we are interested to capture signals when there is an event, I'm setting an internal trigger of 0.5 volts. I have also set a pre-trigger of 500 counts of samples in order to view signals before the event. After configuring the channel, we move into the graphical setup tab and enable the time domain chart. Select to enable channel 1 to display. Once all setting is done, click on the Start button at the bottom left of the display. We are now ready to capture multiple bursts of an audio signal. Bernard, are you ready to clap your hands? Ready? Go! Fantastic. Now let's see what the software has captured. From the graphical display, you can see multiple bursts of signals due to the clapping sound. If you would like to get a closer look at the signals captured, you could click on the Auto Scale button.
We hope this demonstration is useful to you. If you need more information on our data acquisition products and the PathWave BenchVue software, please visit our keysight.com website.
Stay tuned for more videos and see you in the next one.